Hello, followers of my Detective The Medius channel. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. Fans of famous actors Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir are delighted with the news of the new project that they are eagerly waiting for. That is about the project where the duo will come together and play a role together have finally started to become clear. With this development, it was learned that Demet Özdemir decided to move to Italy. However, the main problem for Demet was the TV series My Name is Farah, which is one of the ongoing projects in Turkey. Demet had to cross between these two important projects, and this put her in a dilemma. He will try to balance both the excitement of being a part of the new project in Italy and the content of the series in Turkey. Demet Özdemir's decision to move to Italy reflects the importance and excitement of the new project. This big step shows Demet's aim to further the career in an international arena. Italy's beauties and cultural riches continue to attract both spectators and actors. However, this decision brought along a series of problems regarding Demet Özdemir's project in Turkey, My Name is Farah. The content on the series has become an important issue for both producers and viewers. Demet loves both projects and is eagerly waiting to find a solution to this dilemma. The shooting, which will begin in Italy in the near future, also raises curiosity about the content of the series. What kind of chemistry Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir will achieve in this new project and what kind of story they will bring to life has become one of the most serious subjects of the audience. Considering the success of the duo past collaborations, it is seems certain that Disney project will be met with great interest. All this development makes the curious of Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, who have a large following both in Turkey and on the international stage, even more interesting. Fans are eagerly waiting the performance of both actors in their new project and excitedly watching their rise in the world of cinema and television. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye.